see it. There's a big round bar, if you're tall enough.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's
yeah,
a big round bar that runs all the way down. Okay? It's probably, it's in pieces, I'm sure, but as though it's one big round bar. When I moved the selector lever over there, it was turning that bar. And it was doing some pieces latches and stuff. Sorry about that, but you'll be able to see the rest of it. Okay? Now I'm going to go and pull what's called a clutch. The second lever, I just gave it a yank. What I want you to focus on is that lug right there. When I pull the clutch, it's going to jump up. So it almost touches the bars above it. Hang on, count to three. One, two, three. See how it jumped up?
Yeah.
So now I'm going to go back to the third bar in there, the third lever. I'm going to pull it all the way down. And when I do, these jaws right here are going to come down this way. And the front jaw is spring loaded, so it's going to snap over top of the bar. Okay?
Yeah.
This way,
okay? Now why is that important? Because the lug is like this, which is connected to the bar, which is connected to the door. And now I can control what those jaws do going back and forth. And they have a hold of the door because they have a hold of the lug. So when I pull that bar back up again, jaws are going to come back over here where they started.
And one thing I like to point out, people, and let's see. If you go.